Hi, my name is Jack. Nice to meet you.
How are you today?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm well.
Very good. May I ask you some questions about your most memorable trip?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Where did you go for your trip?
I went to Sapa.
Sapa. Okay, and when did you go there?
I went there last winter.
Okay, and how many people were on the trip?
There were 7 people in the trip.
Yes, and who did you go with?
I went with my friends.
Yes, and why did you choose Sapa for the trip?
Because it's near my house.
Okay, what did you prepare before the trip?
I prepared a camera, clothes, and some money.
Yes, and did you get up early for the first day of the trip?
No, I didn't. I didn't get up early on the first day of the trip.
And how did you feel before the trip?
Before the trip, I felt very happy.
Yes. And what time did you start the trip?
We started the trip at 7 a.m.
7 a.m. And where did you meet to start the trip?
We started the trip from my house.
From your house. And how did you go there?
We went there by motorbike.
Yes. And how far is it from Hanoi to Sapa?
It's about 300 kilometers.
Okay, and what time did you arrive there?
We arrived there at 11 a.m.
Yes, and how long did it take you to get there?
It took us about 4 hours.
Yes. And how was the scenery there?
The scenery that was very nice and majestic.
And what was the weather like?
The weather was very nice and cold.
Okay. And how were the people?
The people that was very helpful.
Yes. What did you do there?
We played games and took photos.
Yes. And where did you have lunch?
We had lunch in the restaurant.
Yes, and what dishes did you have?
We had salad and oyster noodles.
Very nice. And was the food delicious?
Yes, it was delicious.
Yes, very good. And who paid for the food?
We split the bill.
Okay. How long did you stay there for?
We stayed there for 2 days.
Okay, and whereabouts did you stay? Where did you stay?
We stayed in the homestay.
And what did you do before going to bed?
Before going to bed, we played games.
And what did you buy?
I bought some clothes.
Okay. And who did you buy them for?
I bought them for myself.
Yes. And how did you feel after the trip?
After the trip, I felt very happy.
Yes. And how much did it cost for the trip?
It cost us about $500,000 a person.
Okay. Thank you very much for speaking with me today.
Thank you.